All right, finally got the cart in there and got a new case. I had to flip over the cooler so the input's at the top. I don't like doing that because it causes bubbles. But oh well, I'm going to have to figure that out later. And see, look, I only have this much of space. That much of clearance between these two. Barely. So I got to cook this up and keep on going.